5 Diabetic Diets Plan for Weight Loss. If you're ready to lose weight and improve your diabetes, or kick it to the curb entirely, use an expert weight loss diet plan to guide you. We review 5 options for people with diabetes. 1. Paleo Diet. Eating a paleo diet essentially means favoring real, whole food in its purest form. Food is more than fuel. Food components provide information to our genes that turns them on or off to either promote wellness or disease. Eating nutritious, whole foods that contain minimal anti-nutrients helps nudge our genes to support optimal health. Diabetes Focus, a preliminary 3-month study compared the paleo diet with the standard diabetes diet in people with type 2 diabetes and found the paleo diet was more satiating, filling, per calorie. It also produced significantly more weight loss, plus better blood sugar control, improved cholesterol, and lower diastolic blood pressure. What you eat, Schmidt suggests gradually cutting foods that aren't allowed while focusing on eating whole fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, healthful oils, such as olive and coconut, and high-quality proteins including lean grass-fed meats, poultry, eggs, and low-mercury fish rich in omega-3 fats, such as salmon. 2. Weight Watchers. The premise of this program is learning how to manage real food decisions in real-life situations. It's structured like a 4-legged table, and each leg, food, behavior change, activity, and support, is essential for success. A new 2-week Simple Start feature helps you eat right and lose weight without a focus on tracking food points. Diabetes Focus, the program is not specifically designed for people with diabetes, but it is based on common healthy lifestyle principles. With the assistance of your healthcare team, it can be adapted to your individual needs and paired with carb counting. What you eat, the Simple Start program includes 2 weeks of easy meal ideas and recipes with photos, plus a shopping list of satisfying, everyday foods that don't trigger overeating. Foods emphasized include non-starchy vegetables, lean protein, whole grains, and flavor enhancers such as plain fat-free Greek yogurt, dried seasonings, fresh herbs, or reduced sodium soy sauce. 3. The Diabetes Breakthrough. Breakthrough is an at-home guide based on the Joslin Diabetes Center's Why Weight program, which attacks weight loss from all angles, including diet, exercise, medication adjustments, behavior change, and education. The program has been clinically shown to produce an average weight loss of 25 pounds in 12 weeks and a 50-60% reduction in diabetes medications. Diabetes Focus, the book includes how to talk with your doctor about choosing weight-friendly diabetes medications. It also emphasizes a protein-rich diet and strength training exercises to keep and build muscle mass, which helps maintain good metabolism. People with diabetes lose more muscle than other people when they restrict calories. This program cuts the loss of muscle mass in about half of the typical amount in other plans. What you eat, to keep calories and blood sugar in check. You consume a meal replacement drink, such as Boost Glucose Control, at breakfast and lunch for the first 6 weeks. For dinner you choose from 14 structured menus with recipes. Snack options are provided, too. Fish, poultry, and lean meat servings average 6 to 8 ounces at dinner, rather than the typical 3 ounces that are normally recommended. Colorful vegetables and high-fiber whole grains are also promoted. 4. Nutrisystem D. This program ships you portion-controlled foods that are nutritionally formulated and tested for good blood sugar control. Extensive online resources help you modify food-related behaviors, boost activity, and gain peer and professional support. Diabetes Focus, Nutrisystem has counselors, registered dietitians, and certified diabetes educators available to assist you by phone. Minimizing peaks and valleys in blood glucose is a big help in reducing cardiovascular disease risk. Once you meet your weight goal, Complete the company's transition and weight maintenance program. What you eat, people choose from about 150 different Nutrisystem ready to go. And frozen foods that are healthier versions of favorite foods. Supply about 65% of the day's calories. You round out your diet with small amounts of dairy products and nuts. Plus fresh fruits and vegetables, and follow a structured plan of 5 or 6 small meals and snacks daily. 5. Mediterranean Diet. The Mediterranean diet is a lifestyle approach to healthy eating based on the food traditions of countries bordering the Mediterranean Sea. It's largely a plant-based diet but encourages omega-3 rich fish and allows limited amounts of animal-based foods. The diet emphasizes using simple, minimally processed foods to make nutritious meals. The message at the heart of this diet is that meals are best when shared with others and savored. Daily exercise is encouraged. Diabetes focus, in a review of 17 studies. Mediterranean-style diets were found to significantly improve fasting blood sugar and A1C levels in people with type 2 diabetes. Although many books on the Mediterranean diet are available, the Old Ways 4-Week Mediterranean Diet Menu Plan is a quick read and outlines 4 weeks of Mediterranean diet meal plans with simple, flavorful recipes. The recipe's nutritional values are listed in the back of the book, which you can use for calorie and carb counts. What you eat, daily staples include in-season fruits, vegetables, legumes, nuts, minimally processed whole grains, olive oil, and herbs and spices, plus fatty fish at least twice a week, such as salmon, herring, or sardines. Low-fat cheese and yogurt. Poultry and eggs can be eaten in small amounts. Lean red meats and sweets are limited to a few times a month. Dessert is typically fresh fruit. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment this video if you are interesting. Don't forget to subscribe to watch for more.